show solidarity with Tibetans in Tibet and to commemorate the 53rd anniversary of Tibetan National Uprising in 1959. As you all know, throughout the world, Tibetans commemorate this day, and it is every Tibetan's hope and aspiration to go back to our beloved country. Inside Tibet, Tibetans living under inhumane and harsh treatment from the communist regime still try to commemorate this important anniversary, despite the threat of arrest, torture, life imprisonment, and even death. Their dream, as it is for all Tibetans, is for a free Tibet to live freely, be able to speak their own language, and have the political rights to govern themselves. To make this happen, we need the support of individuals like yourself, organizations, and the government to help us reveal the true nature of Chinese regime's treatment to Tibetans and enable us to regain our ultimate rights to free Tibet. We are very fortunate to have supporters throughout the world, with numbers always increasing. In the UK, we have a number of fully established and professional Tibet groups who proactively build support for our cause through grassroots work, parliamentary lobbying and campaigning, growing media coverage and encouraging individuals to stand up and speak out for Tibetan's rights. The coalition that organized today's event is made up of Tibet Society, the first Tibet support group in the world, Free Tibet, Student for Free Tibet, the Tibetan community in Britain, and the Tibetan Youth UK. All these groups do hugely valuable work, so please do consider joining one or all of them to make sure the voice of Tibet is kept loud in the UK. As Tibetans, we are truly indebted to these groups and to thousands of individuals for their unwavering support. And I'm sure one day we will celebrate Free Tibet together. I would now like to welcome Kate Hoey MP as today's guest speaker. Kate has been champion for human rights and for Tibet, and frequently